Sushant Singh Rajput's friend Smita recently came out in the media and hinted at a big conspiracy in his death. She laid stress on the fact that Sushant was neither depressed nor bipolar. However, he was scared and anxious after the death of his former manager Disha Salian. She told that Riya left Sushant's home with two huge bags and his sister Meetu visited him the same day. Smita disclosed what happened on June 9 had upset Sushant quite a lot. Suddenly he got very scared and kept continuously telling Meetu that they won't leave me, they will be after me. I don't know who he was mentioning about. He was anxious but not depressed. She added, before he got this information of Disha's death, he was normal. He played TT, he was doing meditation. In fact, he and Meetu finished 4 sessions of advanced yoga together. Smita also said, he got very anxious and scared and repeatedly told Meetu, I don't know what will happen now. They will chase me now. He was not himself. Smita also revealed that on 11th June, he called his sister Priyanka's husband, who is an IPS officer. He told him that he was scared and wants to leave Mumbai. Surprisingly, in November 2, he had approached his family and wanted to leave the industry. Smita's claims are contradicting to what Riya has said in her defense. In a petition filed by Riya, she said that Sushant was suffering from depression.